Hi, this is Chris Chase with Yahoo Sports Busted Racquet, and today we're going to see whether or not you can recreate the Roger Federer video without using any trickery. Take two. So there you have it. With a recreational tennis player, it took us two takes to knock the bottle off. Take that, Roger Federer.